New York City's finest kicked off this year's 9/11 commemoration events with the first ever 9/11 Memorial Parade in Lower Manhattan, a stone's throw away from Ground Zero. The procession honors those who died on September 11, 2001 and in the days and years after.
It's an eerie feeling, but yet at the same time, you're proud to be a New Yorker. You're proud because we all came together as one, and it's been 15 years, but then, you know, they will never be forgotten.
The parade also honors the bravery of first responders and all the men and women in uniform who sacrificed their lives to save others.
Such a point in time in our history. It just means the time for the world to come together and for everyone to remember this time and remember how we did come together and how we all sacrificed and how the people of 9/11 sacrificed.
I think it's great that they're doing this parade for them. They do deserve it. And I feel that, you know, they do such a great job and I'm proud of them.
On Sunday, September 11, New Yorkers will observe four moments of silence at Ground Zero to remember those who died when each plane hit and each tower fell starting at 8:46 in the morning. This year's commemoration also marks a special homecoming for the iconic American flag raised by three firefighters above the rubble on Ground Zero on 9/11. The flag went missing for years, but turned up when a man gave it to police in Everett, Washington. The historic flag is now on display at the 9/11 Memorial Museum in commemoration of the 15-year anniversary of the 2001 attacks.
The fact that the flag now has come back, I just want to thank those that were involved in making that happen. It's really a deeply unforgettable contribution to have this flag come back to the site.
Also on Sunday, the tribute in light that creates an image of the Twin Towers at night returns for one night only, beginning at sunset on September 11 through sunrise on September 12. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.